Today we're going to look at estimating durations and work effort. So I've actually been painting my house recently, and I've kind of come up with a process that I've been following, and it is as follows. So the first thing I do is put down tarp, and you know, I get quite OCD with that, so I'm going to say that that's going to take me about a day to complete. So I put in here 1 day duration. Microsoft Project, considering we have auto-scheduled tasks, has actually estimated a 1 day default duration. So I can come in here and change that if I like. So you know, I've got these tasks here. Remove light switch and plug sockets. Well, that's probably going to take me, let's say, for the sake of argument, half a day. Okay. Apply the painter's tape to the walls. Well, that takes quite a while. I'd say maybe another half day. Paint crown mouldings and baseboards. Well, when I do this, I usually go around and paint them, and then I let it dry for a little while, have a cup of tea, come back and do the second coat, because it dries pretty quickly. So for this, it takes me usually about 8 hours, or I should say a day. Apply painter's tape to the baseboards and crown mouldings. So once I've painted the mouldings and the baseboards, I can then apply the painter's tape to the baseboards and the crown moulding, so that when I'm painting the walls and the ceiling, it won't get any paint on what I've already done. So to do that, that takes me another half day. It's quite a big job, that one. Then I have to paint the ceiling. Well, this actually takes quite a while because of the size of the ceiling and the fact that I have to do two coats. So I'm going to say for this one, 3 days. It's going to take me 3 days to get that done. You know, I'm probably going to paint it, come back, wait for a little while, maybe overnight or the next day, whatever the case may be, and then do the second coat and it should be done. So yeah, it takes me about 3 days to paint the ceilings. Paint the walls. Well, it takes quite a while to get this done because there's a lot of walls and it takes me a lot of time because, you know, I get very OCD when I'm doing it. So I'm going to say for this one, 4 days. Okay, so what I've said there along the way was, you know, I'm not working full time on these tasks. Some of them I am, but some of them I take my time, you know, I leisurely go about it. So for that reason, what I want to do is estimate how much work is actually involved in these tasks. So I'm actually going to insert the work column. So I come to the start column, right click and say insert column. I'm going to insert work. So at the moment it says 0 hours. What do you think the difference between duration and work may be? Well, duration is simply the time between the task's start date and the task's finish date. However, the work, what we're going to estimate next, is how many actual hours of work effort are going into this task. So within this 1 day duration of putting down the tarp, how much real work hours will I be doing on this task? You know, for the paint walls, we've already said that there's a gap in my actual work or man hours. Okay, so I'm going to come back to this, and for the put down tarp, I'm actually going to say I'm going to work full time on that. So it's going to take me 8 hours over that course of a day. Remove the light switch and the plug socket plates. Well, you know, that's going to take me half a day, 4 hours. I can usually go around and whip around and get that done. So I say full time, 8 hours. Apply the painter's tape to the walls. Okay, so I say that's 4 hours again. Paint crown mouldings and baseboards. Well, that doesn't actually take me a whole day because I stopped for a little while. So I'm going to estimate that to paint the crown mouldings and the baseboards, it's going to take me maybe 6 hours over that 1 day period. Apply the painter's tape to the baseboards and the crown mouldings. Well, that's 4 hours. I work pretty solidly on that. Paint the ceiling. Well, it's a 3 day duration. However, in terms of actual hands-on tools, you know, how long am I actually got the roller out and how long am I actually painting for, I'd say it's only about 16 hours. It's 8 hours per coat. I'm going to say 16 hours. So I do 8 hours work, have a break for a day, let it dry, whatever the case may be, come back the next day and do the second coat. And it's a similar story for the walls, but it takes me about, you know, 12 hours to do the first coat, because there's more walls than there is ceiling, and then 12 hours for the second coat. So I'm going to say over this 4-day period, 24 hours. Okay. So we've estimated the duration of tasks and we've estimated the work effort. Well, what was the point? Well, when we actually come to assign resources, I'm actually going to use the split view to do this, so I'm going to check the details checkbox. You'll see what the difference is once we've estimated the work and the duration, how it helps. So I'm going to assign Tom Henry to this first task, and you know, it was 1 day, 8 hours, so we know he's pretty much going to work full time, and the units are there, 100%. And I'm going to do the same for the remove light switch plates. Apply the painter's tape to the walls. Let's assign the same person, Tom Henry. See, we're getting a bit of over-allocation now, which you'll probably have to deal with. And I'll show you about that in a later video. So I'm coming through, and we can see here for the first time, for the paint, crown mouldings and baseboards, Tom Henry is working 75% units on this task, which means he's pretty much available 25% to another project or another task. But he's not working full time, so there's going to be less cost involved here. So by estimating the duration and then going in and saying, well, actually there was only 6 hours within that 1 day period, we just saved 2 hours of labour. I'm going to come in and do the same thing for the rest of the tasks. I'm going to do it a bit more quickly this time. Okay, and for the paint walls also, and then we'll review what we did. So I've assigned the same resource to all the tasks. So if we look at the applying painter's tape to the baseboards and crown mouldings, he's working full time. But the paint ceilings, if you remember, there was 16 hours, which is essentially 2 days of work, over a 3 day period, he's only working 67%, so two thirds. So that equates. Paint walls, 75%. Because of the 24 hours within a 4 day period, he's working 75% units. Microsoft Project is calculating the units on my behalf. This is the only time it'll ever do it, is if you are estimating durations and work effort. I'd really recommend this. Okay, thanks for watching today, and if you have any questions, reach out to me or reach out to us. Thanks very much.